gravity, perhaps with the steady eddy to calm the nerves of the rest of the team. Here we see a round off, a 1.5 twist backwards into a full twisting front forwards. So the landing out of that first somersault is crucial to make sure the second is high and flighty. Solid landing on the double pike back somersault. Yuko is 21 years of age, one of the older members of the team.